Welcome back. Yours truly, you're back once again to play some more games. Here we go! Life! We just punched King Power Bitch and now we're dealing with whatever things we need to deal with. I think you're something. And. Is that? That's what I thought. Is that life? Not life anymore. That's a doggy pig. Yeah, okay, that's pretty good. That's it. Yes, still. Doggy pigs. I did not like doggy pigs. Doggy pigs, don't. You're not as scary as Polish, but I dealt with in my previous Resident Evil ones. I still hate those big tentacle ones. Doggies. You're probably more like pigs. Pig doggies. Doggy pigs. Pig or snap belly. These are doggies. So, big area.
Here comes the rain. Are you gonna be warm enough?
I'll be alright.
So where are your mom and dad?
They died. In Terra Grigia.
You were there when the city went down? I'm sorry. None of this could have been easy. You're a tough girl.
Thanks.
It's on people like me to protect people like you from bioterrorists. We shouldn't have let you down. So where'd you go?
Terra Safe put me in a facility.
I'm sorry, Natalia. I won't ask any more questions.
So guy does something right there, so as we try to shot it. Because it turns out, I pretty much found out what the lore of things are. Pretty much, thanks to pretty much watching somebody play this game as well, and I keep missing them, but pretty much, pretty much you to pretty much get those things. But you're to pretty much play some games like a pretty much action stuff. There was pretty much actually going around and pretty much killing things and pretty much finding out the secret stuff, not pretty much finding out what the pretty much hidden objects are. Anyways, let's go. See, ice bridge, pretty much like this, pretty much cozy room. Oh, wait. Well, you got guests, my pretty.
What's wrong?
Oh, I've been waiting for you.
Nothing. Can we go?
Okay. I thought they weren't talking. Anything for it? No, since those big buggy things. Oh. Come on. Okay. Oh yeah. I want to pause dudes I press. I want to try to prove. So I can't sneak up on them.
Nice of them to wait for.
No kidding. What? Where I go? There you are. Oh, wait. You got your thing popping out, don't ice. Pop. Pop. Ooh, okay. That's creepy. And do I have oath? No. Oath. Use. There we go. Thank you. Alright then, so boy, I should say quick. We can't go over here. No, we can't. If I'm right. So far, Posh, the one thing I'm trying to say here, because I get my words mixed up right now, is that when I saw that larva thing, She sees what light like this, but it's red. So it's kind of like hard to tell by that because it'll be red, so it'll be a little bit tricky to find out. So let's see what's down here.
They're inside. Be careful.
Yeah, I mean. That's one. There's two. And it's a little bit glitchy, I push. How about it's picked up? Before I push, it looks like a push. It's trying to explode for some reason. That's it. There we go. It's like push, like weird thing push, like. Oh, like, it's kind of like that magnet in a Pumush slime trick. That's what it looks like to me. It's like Pumush reacted to that Pumush reflection of that slime Pumush with a magnet or not metal inside of it, but Pumush like hey, presses Pumush moving the thing around. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Okay, so where are they? Okay, so looks like a bit. Oh, you know what? I was trying to push. I was trying to push to say, you know what? Nah. Instead, how about us push do it the old fashioned way? Ooh. And multiple ones, okay. Well, either way, it doesn't matter. I push. I say. What? Yep. Cloth. Let's see. And picked up. And let's see. Cloth. Combine. I forgot what this is. Bash to stop the bleeding can be used even to heal by a partner. Actually, what? Might not. That right there. And we have, oh, she actually has what else away. Okay, so he's going around circles, which then my well, I say, just don't take this. Don't sneak me in your push. Oh, wait a minute. Magnum ammo. Oh, yes, I can pick up. Okay, see. Okay. Let's see. Yeah. One down, two more to go. Do my right. Okay. Let's see, two more. And he's walking this way, and okay. Seriously, me? Sneaking around, gun up and I sneak around. Okay, he's up there. I think there. Okay, see him. Hmm. Oh boy. The heck? Jeez, you got a big. Ooh, you got a big gun. Okay, Bosh, mine right. Over here. Jeez. What the? Hey. Rush, rush, tuck, tuck. Okay, push. This is not going. Really, as I can. I cannot push. Okay. Please be careful. So did I. Fuck. Push. Where am I? Type a big boy. Big boy, go! Big boy, go! Bigger boy! And not just wave with this gun! Okay, I need parts. Use that, thank you! Come on! Thing. This already lasted so long. Show me your beauty bonus. That again? Someone still up there? He's still up there. Well, that's one way to polish. I need to polish, at least to polish, polish, get a large if they polish, find some more. That's right, girl, polish. Have someone polish by brick and make sure that you become friends with it. So I won't polish, get in trouble. That's why polish in trouble. Okay, see, what? Barry? What are you doing, Barry? Box. Nope. Let's see. There we go. There we go. Okay, but that would probably surprise me. Oh, experiment bag. Yes! Okay. That's awesome. Okay. Sure. I'll make sure that you can see what he can't see. Okay, make sure all the weapons are polished, reloaded. Reloaded? Okay, but I ain't polished, so I'll lead on it. Let's see, here I see a nice sparkle. No, sparkle, sparkle. No, but
there's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh, wait. Not over that, but truck. Yeah, boom! Oh, awesome. Those were partially the boogies. He's dead. Right. Slow for us. That would be nice. Jeez, Punch, this brain is probably ridiculous, huh? Punch, down point, and Posh, we get coldness, we get downright nasty. Wait a minute. Stricter, there you go.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Death ain't dead, Posh. Posh, wake up. I wake you from your slumber. I'm sorry. And next time, don't be sleeping on job. Now I'm sleeping on job. Oh, you got something different this time. Oh. Hey! You want to punch things like this? Daddy guys do what daddy guys do, punch. When you hurt the new ones. I don't take kindly to punch. Punch people who are doing that stuff. Is she okay? She looks okay. That's right, I protect, I punch sleep, and punch not draw, let anything happen. Nursery. There's a book, book, what, where?
Harry, there's something over there.
Is it in here? Or is it in there? Sit. Do we really need Posh go through there? Technically, jeez, pick it. And where is it? Sounds like it's kind of fun, but you know what? I got an idea. Plan does not work. Go with something else. Explosives. One count. Oh, it works. Not work. Where is it? Is that? Is it that's it? That's punch like in the other side of the room. Like freaking. What to do? Because it can't be. Is that actually? Or is that actually in the other side of the room? Because I see
Harry,
that.
There's something over there.
But it's acting like it's in here. And it's like it's punched quite low. I cannot see what the heck is that. Because there is, but it's like it's over here. Alright. So. I'm smart enough to assume.
It's getting closer. There, shoot.
See, yeah, it's like up there somewhere. It's like, posh, I could not tell where the heck it was at because it's like it's posh in the room and then it's like it's not in the room. But there's like a good thing posh came in here anyways. Dang, Barry. And apparently there's another one. There it is. And see. Yeah. Okay, so that's what it's at. So it does. Okay, so it's down there, which must mean I'm gonna assume it's in that one area, isn't it? And area I mean where we probably killed a big guy. Alright. I said, I want to make sure, what the heck are you, where are you guys going, Barry? Still want to punch be rings. Wait, I see, punch, that's a trick I, that was punch the thing. Okay. How should I do this? Fireball! Fireball! Then not work. Ah-ha-ha! Well, that's what I call a punch, a point blank accuracy. Or a blind shot, that's what it is. Blind shot. Okay, so no more freaking the buzzies, no more parking the noise. Yep. So I wasted that all for nothing. Okay. Hopefully that's all fit. I hope so. Just case. Wait, can she actually throw the brick?
There's something ahead. Be careful.
I love it that part. Can see stuff. I can probably see what enemies are. I can probably do more things than usual. That's just creepy. See, damage too. Oh. I love piece of damage. See, which one do you got? And we call days, okay, but I do, let's see, again, okay, sweet. Okay, so, anything? Okay, yes, there is something. Thank you. Okay.
This is where I met Moira.
Good. Let's pick up the pace.
Okay. Explosives. Give me. No. Ah, dang! I forgot I almost out of ammo. Forgot. Let's go. See. Handgun ammo. Okay. See, that's handgun ammo. That's that one. Ah. Okay. I see what I used. Great. So much for now.
It's dead. I'll have to find another way.
Then? I think that's more than dead. I think that's broken. In other words, destroyed. Damaged. No longer usable. Completely out of commission. What's this? Let's see what this says. When in Russia, things have changed so much since she came here, or something is almost like a complete different island now. There is new equipment in the mines, in the jobs, not just laborers, but she's employing. Oh, it's no. She's employing people as researchers as well. I don't like that. There are so many employment opportunities. I can express my gratitude to her deeply enough. As I cannot express the gratitude deeply enough. Okay. Despite this, there are those who doubt her. Such ingrates. If you don't like it, you are always free to leave the place. I don't think that'd be a good answer right there. Because one. Ah, you got a big key. Cobar. Dang. Let's bring it outside.
Who's there?
Keep it down.
What the? Funny, I thought it was really like a joke right there. Saying knock knock, who's there? Okay, so we have a buggy little freaking burger. How's that? That's why I can hear you. Oh, he's all the way up there. One shot, and I have only one shot left. That was totally worth it. See anything here? Ooh, go. God, 2 points. Ease my freaking torturous. Where's the gate? But we need that save. There you go. On the ground. I knew it. Is it going back and forth? Or is it going this way? Dock bring a sight. Ah, great. Okay. See, all right then. Oh, fucks. Syria, Russia. Your father hasn't come home at all since going to the monument. I tried to wait, but I can't do any longer. I've gone off to look for him. I was exhausted. Have no idea. Okay, see, Pasha. I was feeling, but everyone there was so nice to me. They told me something nasty was going around, so they gave me a preventable shot. And this boy said that they said will help protect me. This place is so larger and wondrous. I've never seen anything like it. Of course, this is probably no big deal for her. She saved our island. I'm starting to feel like she can do anything. I regret ever having doubted her. That she regrets or the price for dying her. I suppose it's nothing, but I've been feeling a bit dizzy. Maybe I'm just stressed. Oh, and I finally found your father. Well, part of him, anyways. Part of him. Always knew he had a good head on his shoulders. Now that's all that's left on him. I cannot possibly bring him back to, or bring him back, block. Bring him back like this. That's questionable right there, and why would you not possibly, I'll say it, that he's dead. This bracelet has been making strange sounds. It's a little annoying, but don't you worry, I'm going to find the rest of your father. We're coming home. You must be so hungry. You know, I'm not a Polish smart person here to say Polish exactly to knowing the whole story stuff because Polish watching, reading, or Polish doing anything of sorts. But yeah, I'm supposed to go this way. Okay, but she can't do that. Which is okay, but that's for him anyways. Okay, this is not going to be good. Where are you going, little buggy? You're going this way. Okay, now you're going that way. I see them. Back. I'm surprised it didn't punch. Let's come this way. Okay. Okay, I just wait till he comes back up here and then under pause. Sorry. Oh, wait, so that's why he's not looking this way.
The monster isn't looking this way.
Okay, wait for it. Come on, monster, Posh, come over here, come on. And I bet your Posh don't know what you're doing. Hey, you sure I don't know what you're be doing?
It's getting closer! There, shoot!
Cause here, anyway, Posh got nothing, and I am completely out. Yeah, clucking! Alright, I'm completely out of ammo. Cannot pick up. You can pick up. Let's see. Okay. Ooh, I see something pretty. Yep. There we go. Three. Sweet. That's pretty awesome. Okay, so yeah, combine. Done. Yeah! No! Boys, okay. Let's see, what's this? Oh, smoke power. Oops. Wrong button. Let's get picked up. And picked up that. Okay, so, was there really a point of coming in here? Then just to. Is it just. Nope. You know what? That would be helpful to probably put a light. Let's see, is this door open? No. So, what is the point of coming in here? Okay, push this. Now if I push a place I want to go to. Okay, so, that's what we've been there before. So, is there actually anything in here? Nothing there. Okay. Okay, Posh just assumed there was really nothing really going there for. And just that stuff. Is there anything over here? Just that. Letter? Nothing? Oh, wait a second, is there another laser? I did pretty much. Yeah, it's like up here. So, okay, I forgot about this. What's it? Make sure. So I'll make sure that I'm not pushed, getting snooked up at. Okay. Ah, freaking push. That's why you push. Aw, oh, man. Really? Oh, wait. I hate to push. How about carry that stuff, by the way?
Sorry. Don't worry. I'm sorry.
What the heck was that? Okay, bro, well, that was much, creepy. Another one. Let's see, okay, I guess in.
Wait.
What do
well,
we do with this?
Well, that's one hell of a parking job.
I don't think it's really a parking job right there. I think it's more punch. How to store it. Okay, make some more noises. Oh, that's wait. Apparently strong, apparently he is. Anything out there I could shoot at punch, you know, something blue punch, you know, spear like disc. Something I could probably shoot at anything, right? Anything, right? Anything? Nothing. Yeah, it's a perfect spot to put my shoot. And I may shoot that. But, okay, well, Bosh. Got the gun. See, got this gun. Okay. Let's see. Ammo. Thank you. Just go through. No. Can we open this? Lock for your sight. Okay. Okay, what can we, Oh! Alright then, Bosh, let's break it to work, huh? Combine with, say, empty seats once. Bosh, say, fireball. And it beats as a fireball. Okay. Okay, so do you see anything? Cause I'm worried about that voices. What the? Perry! Give me a scare break, don't you? Okay, get going there. Go through this door. And we activate a checkpoint. Okay. Which? How much do I? What's this? Ah, okay, but it's just that. Okay, see. How much skill points I have? Now I fucking know. Okay, can't punch, die more punch. I gotta put. Let's go in there. Okay, what the? Yeah! You're still alive! You're still alive!
Give us a whole lot more options.
Is she okay? Oh, she's okay, okay. Hey, okay, alright, alright. Hey. Die. Hate that! Oh my gosh, begin. I can't push my stuff. I'm sorry, Gabe, but you had to go down. You creeped me out. Your parents were scary. Your parents were scaring her. Your parents were scaring me. You were scaring me the most. That's most. Ain't that hurt? So I make sure. So, okay, so I'm getting out of here. See, which way was that? Was that down here? It's like over here, wasn't it? Yeah, here it is. Jeez, Barry. Sub bug. See, do I have a. Ah, okay. Aha, this even freaking works, man. But if you got like a jackhammer or something. Hey, was there probably like other areas that had this? Okay. Cause I swear some areas that had this. Quick. What? That's a brick. That's like, wait, what is that? And it's like, oh, what is it? It's a break. Okay. But no, I thought there was a person in there. So, like, oh, that's a person.
This guy's got the same exact bracelet as you.
Moira had one too. Like sisters.
What kind of messed up experiment was this?
Watch your language now, that's the kid around. Oh, we're up to the freaking helicopter. Oh, no, there it is. There's a helicopter. Oh, Barry, boys, don't forget to stop, boys. Give me a joy. Nice. And if you feel the water, yes, high power, I saw that. In the video I'm watching, in the Pumash, obviously.
Me and Moira got separated here. The nice guy came and got me.
Nice guy?
The one from Terrace 8 who rescued me. I wonder if Moira made it to the tower.
She made it. Come on. Let's see what we can find.
I'll make sure. Okay. Coast is clear. I am almost got on Jinx set. And is there anything up here? See big garage doors. That aren't open. So I guessing just walk up, lock the door, say, "Hey, boys, is Maury here and Claire?" Red star, the evil star in the world, the evil star, the star stars. Even the star stingle bender is punished. That punish a good punish sickness. Good sickness. You are Pumash not liking it. That every time you Pumash went to hide somewhere? You Pumash working for it. Oh, you little twerp. You're just like Pumash pay your parents. It's Victory. Or Vicky. Victory. Vicky. Vicky. Hey, why you Pumash growing up to be evil? I'm joking, by the way, Bills. No, she has a not even named Vicky. She's Polish. Neela? That sounds so familiar. It sounds like it probably came from like some kind of game or something, but I think it's been long enough. We're gonna take a break because I think it's almost that time, so we're gonna polish in here and be right back with yours truly. Adios!